Hey there, YouTube. Here's a circuit I just thought of and built. It's a light sensing circuit. What it does is when there's no light, it turns on the LED light. And how it works is this is a photoresistor, and the more light that shines through it, the less the resistance is. So if there's no light, the resistance is very high. So anyways, I have it hooked up to a PNP transistor, and the PNP is grounded, so when there's a lot of light, it won't let the electrons to flow through the PNP, and then when the electrons flow through the PNP, it goes to the base of the NPN, which turns on the LED, and I'll turn it on and show you. So, right now, shut off this light. Right now, my light on my camera is shining on it. So, when I hold the photoresistor, the light turns on, and I'll show you with turn the phone light light off. See, it turns on. And then if I turn on the lamp, goes off. And I decided that I'd draw a schematic for you just in case anyone ever wanted to do this circuit, which I'm sure a ton of people have done it already. And that is the schematic.